free us. Break the curse.
Have the count's order? No. Deliveries only. Count's orders.
Halt! What strange clothes? You're not from around here. Strangers aren't welcome here. You may be strong, but what say you now?
We don't have much time. The Count killed my brother Paul, the Countess, and many others to remain young. Today he shall pay for their deaths. But that soldier was right. You look like a stranger. You should take some peasant clothes from Paul's house, but don't forget the ingredients. The Count will get what's coming to him.
My fate shall be worse than death.
Hold on. I'll save you.
Paul, Raymond's brother, lived here. He was the Count's gardener, and all the villagers admired Countess Lise de la Fleur. She was so sweet and kind, but that evil Count killed them both. Here, look what I found.
First lotuses were weak, and the sacrifice was in vain. The Count did not become younger. Then he asked the gardener for help. Together with Paul, they grew the deadly lotus. But while the old Count was busy with the alchemy, young Paul and Countess fell in love with each other. Having learned about it, Count de la Fleur sought revenge. He waited for a lotus to blossom to take their lives and become young again.